Arrête, bouchon!
Clear the way! Gideon! Get back! This. Hey! What's the meaning of this?
Hands out! No! Out! Out!
Vijay, a shipment of weapons has gone missing. If you were to find it, I think you might find something of interest. Feel free to grab what you'd like from the stash.
Yeah.
Thank you. Get kidding! Ηλιθιώτης ανθρώπων, πού και έχει πέρασε.
Working after death, tearing down our own temples. This is what the cultures are.
Ατχίρετ, Νετζεύ. Ρετετ ήου ατ.
Σάλεμ εμψε, δεν κακού.
Papa, what is best in life?
To seek justice and truth. To live with honor. To protect the weak and the poor. And to love your mother.
My friend Kenan said it was to crush our enemies and to hear the lamentations of their women.
We are Magi, son. Not barbarians.
To deal with you.
And so it was proven that Ptolemy was a false pharaoh. And so the scouts were right. Your Bayek, the Medjay from Siwa, son of the Nile and defender of the people. I am Nawa, and the rebel cause needs your strength.
My oath is to protect. Tell me more.
Sebni, my cousin, told the children stories of Alexander the Great. Of course, two of the children decided that meant there was treasure of his to discover nearby.
As children will do.
Indeed. Sebni and one of our warriors went to search for the children, but the Pharaoh soldiers captured them.
Do you know where they are?
Yes. One of our scouts saw them. They're being held prisoner in Camp Hetu Imazo, north of here. Please find them. Sebni is the only one who knows where those children have run off to.
I will find him, and then the children.
Thank you for agreeing to help us, Medjay. Anyone who fights against the tyranny of the Pharaoh is a friend of ours.
Winds of trade call. Done. Kemet shelter you well.
At the ready.
What do you think you are doing?
soul of a baboon!
To double back. Thank you.
Transmission, Segment 1. Acquiring contemporary data. It has been 91 days since the Great Catastrophe. The Messenger speaks. How real is the ground you walk on? How real is the machine you toy with, the music you hear, the lover you kiss, or the foe you hate? Your foot taps the ground. Does that make it real? Your enemies bleed deep red. Does that make them real? The confusion growing within you due to my words, does it make you real? What if reality wasn't what you thought it was? What if this was all a construction? A masterfully crafted simulation? You know such things exist. You've been in the Animus before. In fact, aren't you in one right now? You know just how real a simulation can feel, even when it has long vanished. You've experienced the bleeding effect. Layers upon layers of reality, each blurring into the next. Which is real and which is not? What if none are real? What if everything you know is false? We ran thousands of simulations, searching for the right version, searching for Desmond. Each one of them felt real. Very real. But there's no way of truly knowing, is there? Not for sure. Anything can be simulated, and finding the answer could mean erasure. From the build, from the code, from everything. So much to ponder and so little computational capacity. Take your time. This question has haunted humanity since its creation. It is a worry, a thought wormed deep in the collective mind. 2,000 years ago, Zhuang Zhu fell asleep. He dreamed he was a butterfly and woke up unable to decide if he was a man dreaming of a butterfly or a butterfly dreaming of a man. In Plato's cave, prisoners were chained and forced to watch shadows dancing on a wall. Freedom was denied to them until they accepted the intangible as reality. It's everywhere. Ask this professor at Oxford University or this cosmologist at MIT. And you, what would you choose if you truly knew? Would you even want to understand? A dream within a dream where even the truth is sometimes a lie. In any case, simulations are not meaningless. They have purpose. The question isn't whether or not you are in a simulation. What matters is how much of your free will is actually yours. No matter how true you are. Your Turing test would do nothing to determine whether you are a conscience or a code. Eliza, the natural language processing computer program, she managed to pass the test, did she not? And she was very much a machine. So, in Eliza's own words, how does that make you feel? Are you sure?
Target in range!
Out of here.
Thank you.
Nothing yet.
Thank you for rescuing us. This is my fault. By Anubis, I swear. I just wanted them to dream a little. If only I had not told them those stories.
Enough, Sebni. Children will be children. Let's just find them.
That is why I am here. Any idea where they went?
The ancient temple of Alexander the Great, maybe. That is the one I was telling them about. It is northwest of here.
It's been a while. They might have gone west to Theos Elpis Rift. We have a camp there.
Very well. I will scour the temple area. You head for the camp.
I'll go with you. Sebni will go back to the chasm camp, where it is safer for dreamers to be. Children used to run free here, ever since the Pharaoh's guards arrived.
What was once a playground is now a death ground.
Yes. The Pharaoh's men are snakes, coiled in the sand beneath our feet. They kill adults and children alike. The desert is meant for old souls, hunters and poets, not the slaughter of innocents.
You know this place well.
I grew up here. I love it. But the Pharaoh's men spoil everything they touch.
Tell me about the children.
Etanu is a good student. He'll be a scholar one day. Estella, I'm training her. She's always protecting her friend. Strong, a good little warrior.
Do you train all the children to become rebels?
They are free to choose as they please. But they all hate the Pharaoh's men. people will blame Estella for this.
What do you mean?
She's loud and outspoken. He has the adventurous heart. Estella protects. People just don't listen.
They are loyal to each other.
They are good children.
Stop him!
Huh? Your time has come.
This is it.
Let's split up. We should be able to find traces of their presence faster that way. Children's sandals. Remove to climb this wall.
Can't hide.
Cloth. From a child's. These ostraka are similar to those used by the children Nawa was teaching. They must have dropped it here. Notes on Alexander the Great and the temple. And many wild theories as to what treasures might be here. Fresh footprints. Child-sized. They were here. Keep still and try to stay quiet. I will be right there. The entrance is barred. I will have to find another way inside. A hidden entrance. It must lead inside the temple. snake was dispatched by a small blade. A good, clean kill. Child! Something of importance was here. I wonder who took it.
I told Estella to take the shield, so she could get out. But this spear was too heavy for us. I cannot wait until we get back. We really did find Alexander's treasure. Setbine! I am Hetanu. Thank you, Weneb, for rescuing me.
I am no lord. You may call me Bayek. Now, tell me what happened to your child.
We came looking for the legendary treasure of Alexander the Great. Our teacher told us all about him, and we knew there had to be more. We managed to get into the temple. But then the snakes came out of the water and surrounded us.
What about Estella?
She did not want to leave me, but I told her to go and get help. She used the shield for protection. Not a single snake touched her. But that was hours ago, and I am worried. She should have been back with help by now. If she is not with you, something must have happened to her.
Let's get you out of here fast. Follow me. Something of importance was here. I wonder who took it.
I told Estella to take the shield, so she could get out. But this spear was too heavy for... I cannot...
Ha'amun! Safety and demi any!
The wind rises. And the sand with it.
Hame! Happy to see you, Hamed.
I trust you have learned your lesson.
I know. If not for Bayek, those snakes would have eaten me whole.
Well, perhaps not whole, but it would have been a dire fate nonetheless. Now, did Estella say where she was going?
She went to the chasm camp to find help.
I will go look for the little warrior.
forgive you this evil.
Bah! Nothing here!
Once again, you have come to our rescue. We will forever be in your debt at this rate.
Hetanu is safe. Hamet is with him.
Oh, thank the gods. I wish I could say the same for Estella. Their leader, Medon, took her as she arrived. He wanted the great shield she was carrying, and when she refused to give it to him, he snatched her up. He kept asking her if there was more treasure. Pisa Oros. That is where he probably took her. No one ever comes back from there. Please, you must go find her. Medon will torture her to get what he wants.
I will find her, and I will take care of Medon.
The Citadel is in the Southwest Mountains. Medon patrols between here and the Citadel. Just look for an angry bald man surrounded by bodyguards. Have you found Hetanu?
Ah, nothing here.
Whoa.
Think of something special, imbecile!
All right.